Hi, Lonnie Mackley here. I just want to sing a song about something that is a real important truth that as you're going through life, it can be easy to be caught up in your job or in the problems that you have. But the greatest thing that you'll learn in life is just to love and to learn to be loved by people. And it's the most precious thing that you have is the love of God and the love of people. And that's what you're really here for, is to learn to love God and to love others. And it's not about all this other stuff that we get so caught up in. So if you just learn that one important truth, that your job here is just to learn to love and be loved, then it makes things much simpler, and it really shows you what's important and valuable in your life, and really a lot of the rest of it is not. It just goes like this. Probably already know it. There was a boy, very strange, enchanted boy. They say he wandered very far over land and sea. A little shy, sad of eyes, but very wise was he. And then one day, a magic day, he passed my way. While we spoke of many things, fools and kings, this he said to me. The greatest thing you'll ever learn is just to love and be loved in return. Today that God loves you, and if you want to know him, just say a prayer and ask him into your heart. Okay? Bye-bye.